We're back with Charles Spencer. We go to Nogales, Arizona. Hello.
Hi, yes. Hi, Larry.
Hi.
I wanted to ask Mr. Spencer if Diana ever confronted Camila Park. Hello?
Yeah.
If she ever confronted Camila Parker Bowles, and if she didn't, was it because of her royal status and because she had to act a certain way?
Well, I'm not being evasive. I simply don't know. And, you know, there's certain aspects of everyone's life and everyone's marriage which are private, and that would be one that she would have kept to herself, I'm sure. And I honestly can't answer you. I'm sorry.
When she would confide in you, it was over. She did confide in you about the bulimia, though, did she not?
Oh, yes. No, I mean, you know, about various things. And
how did she get help for that, by the way? Did she seek out medical help?
Yes, she did, which shows strength. I always think anyone who can confront a problem like that is halfway to recovery, really. And she did seek it out herself and took the recovery process very seriously.
Grapevine, Texas, for Charles Spencer. Hello.
Yes, hello. This is Sally calling from Grapevine. Since you have pledged to be close to the upbringing of the boys, what do you think of the recent allegations of William's mentor, Tom Parker Bowles, recent allegations about the drug abuse?
Well, as far as I'm aware, these were made in the British press, and I've already made my views clear on where they see truth lying. So, to be honest, I'm sure, first of all, that William is capable of making his own decisions in this matter as to who his friends are and who they aren't. And I really wouldn't rely on the testimony of the British papers as to what Mrs. Parker Bowles' son is supposed to have done or not done. So, again, I can't give us any better answer than that, I'm afraid.
You're not very trustworthy of the press to begin with. What do the boys want to do, by the way? What are their goals?
I think in the medium term, William wants to go into the armed services in some form. This is a traditional part of the royal upbringing, but he had actually liked to do it of his own volition, so that's great. And as for Harry, well, he's still very young, and he's only just done his first year at his sort of senior school, so there's plenty of time. But he's actually a very gifted sportsman, and I'm sure he'd love at this moment to be playing soccer for England, but I don't know if that's possible.
William is 17. Is he interested in the other gender?
Of course. You don't have to be 17. It starts before that, Larry.
Harry is also then.
I would hope so.
We'll be back with our remaining moments with Charles Spencer. The book is Althorp, The Story of an English House. St. Martin's Press is the publisher. This is Larry King Live. Don't go away.
Thank you very much. Thank you. My Christmas present. It's a proper helicopter. You've got it to be a proper. Thank you.